When you see 94 crowd of people, you know man have to come new. Run. It ain't nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. The youth them just are dressed up in a white collar shirt. And some of them wait till it resemble dirt. He said he want me to join the army. I ain't gonna do it, officer. No way, I ain't gonna do it. Turn out to left pocket. I'm searching for a cold automatic. I'm searching if you have any ratchet.
Roll on, sir.
He said, what is your number?
No, you got the wrong
I didn't answer. What is your number? I still don't answer. What is your number, boy? I really don't answer. In crank up in chopper. Me mama, then me started to answer. Guess what I say? 64, 46, BMW. What do you want? 64.
Heard that before.
Howdy.
I know.
How are you?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, whatever.
Yes.
Thank you.
I'll have to keep an eye out for you.
Thank you.
shines, man.
Oh, shit!
Sure, for the learning experience alone.
No rush, I can sit here all day.
What were you doing skulking around that quarry like a common toad anyway?
You actually wouldn't find a toad in the quarry, it's too dry.
Whoa, are you getting smart with me, admin criminal?
No, I'm sorry, I'm just really nervous.
Question my questions again, I'll slit your throat and let you gurgle the answer. Am I making myself clear?
One of the mining contractors I worked with said I could lie low there, okay? I've been sleeping in a bulldozer.
Well, I was expecting someone much, much, much less of a pussy. I have to say, for my first bail jumper, you're a bit of a disappointment. I was hoping serial killer, maybe international drug czar, but I get the payroll bandit. Pathetic. But you know, Roland...
It's Ralph.
Hey! What did I tell you about answering back? You know, Roland, this could be a lot worse.
It could?
Chase down a depressed, overweight, middle-aged man and deliver him to a depressed, overweight, middle-aged woman in exchange for cash. It's not big bucks, but it's low effort. Quick return, compared to the rigors of some of my other money-making ventures. This is a roll in the hay.
Come on, please. Whatever they're paying you, I'll double it.
Oh, yeah? What? You gonna write me a check?
Well, I don't have any cash right now, obviously. I've been hiding in a quarry for weeks, covering my waist with sand like a dog. But please, I'm begging you. I'm not a bad man. I just wanted a fresh start. My wife's having an affair. My kids hate me.
Then I am sure you'll find jail very freeing. I've certainly enjoyed myself during my stays. When in Rome.
What are you talking about?
Nothing, buddy. Nothing at all. You'll thrive.
Welcome to Los Santos.